Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What'd they say? What's going on up there?
Some woman busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. Took out Dmitri, Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage top on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
Finds out his brother's okay.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. Big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind. Doing.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine, fine.
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. the children gone? The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Be a way across this water. artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for? Stronger. The Sun Queen grows old. The Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now. This is the way to... How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
Doesn't matter.
All right, try now. This is the way to... How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Shh, be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up in the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed!
Fuck, now what? This job can tell us bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother! I'm sick of this place! We keep salvaging all this useless shit! We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait.
Shit! What the... I didn't...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Wait! Move! Fucking move!
Get down here! I'm an intruder!
Come on! Your mother!
I think she's reloading! We got her! Get closer!
How'd she come from? It doesn't matter, just get down here and take her out!
Please.
shooting!
Take cover! There's an intruder! Over there!
She's on the second floor!
Fire it!
kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Totally right.
The date reads May 6.
Stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got it.
Useless!
gonna catch you, little rat! Back off! You want more of that? Get away! Get the fuck away from me! Back off, rat!
I suppose on some level...
Where's the rest of the crew? Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
Blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it. Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. So sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh, God. I've got to get in there. Alex! I'll have you out of there. All right. Now to clear the way.
Impress you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
We got it!
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are captured. Go! Now!
Alex! Old logbooks.
Months of...
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Portuguese minted these in this. Thank you.
shit together. We head out 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Need backup!
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear him of his name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Come on.